In this video, you'll learn how to create a free contact form in WordPress and send emails using your Gmail account. First, go to Plugins and add WPMail SMTP. I already have it installed and activated, but if you don't, just click to download and activate it. Then, open the plugin and launch the setup wizard. Scroll down and select Other SMTP. For the SMTP host, type in smtp.gmail.com. Choose TLS as the encryption and set the port to 587. This is what you need to connect with Gmail. Enable authentication and enter the email address you want to use for sending emails. To get your SMTP password, you'll need to generate a one-time password from the Google account linked to your Gmail. If you haven't done this already, go to your Google account, click on Manage Your Google Account, then go to the Security tab and enable two-step verification. Without two-step verification, the next step won't work. So activate it, then search for app passwords, and create a new one by giving it a name. Copy that password and paste it into the SMTP password field. Then choose your from name. I chose video, but this can be anything you want. Then paste your Gmail address into the from email field. It should be the same as your SMTP username. Click Save and Continue and skip through the other steps. Now head back to Plugins and search for Formidable Forms. I already have it installed. Go to Formidable Forms Lite and add a new form. You can start from scratch or choose a template like the contact form. Formidable Forms Lite is the best free form builder. It gives you the most free fields, plus a built-in entries table and solid styling options. Go to Settings, then Actions and Notifications. The default email action sends an email to you, the admin, whenever someone fills out the form. Let's add a new Send Email action, but this time, for the To field, select the email field from the Contact form. Then, in the From field, paste in your Gmail address, the one you're using to send the emails. Write your subject and the message you want to send. If you want to include form data in your message, click the three dots in the bottom right corner to access all your form fields. Now hit save, preview the form, and test it out. As you can see, there's the success message, and here's the confirmation email. And here's the email letting you know that someone filled out the form. Subscribe to our newsletter by clicking the link in the description below to stay updated on the latest WordPress tips and tricks.